The Northcliffe rented the place off, became tenants here. Don't ask me who built it, because I don't honestly not really know. It's one of these odd things. Anyway, Northcliffe. Although we know there's been a manor house on the site since about at least 1249, I think. And it was the site was owned by St Mary's Abbey at York. And we know that. That's the only reason why we know it, because it's obviously in their records. The room in between was built by Thomas Northcliffe. And originally there was that big room with a fireplace in, and then there was another big room. So he got away with it, he was getting his pardon, and was sent, got off back to Nunnington, and eventually he married Catherine. In the next room there, I'll show you. Easy man. Sat on the box.
Look at this for a minute.
This wasn't here anymore, the balcony. Mm-hmm. And her and the architect who was just never got out of the grave. Come on, architect!
Brearley,
that's it, thank you. Yeah, I'm done the story is she was looking around the estate and whatnot, and in a shed, there was the angler. And so she had it reinstalled. Yeah. Yeah. And when we can lock the door, the wallpaper, out of interest, is the wallpaper we give you in the other. Make a virtue of a problem found in the house.
Yes.
Interestingly enough, the room next door had all new flooring put in.
Probably rats and moles. Rats and moles have secret layers still.
You can tell what went on in that room. Because near the window, all the slime stuff that you
locked
around.
Oh, it's another part of the room. Something's reflecting.
Yeah, it's just lighting the deep, I think.
Off the back, strangely.
So what you find
yeah.
Underneath the floorboard tells you what's going on the upper floor.
Yeah.
It's a very cosy feeling.
The old bed, I like this bed. It's two beds, really. The bottom half, I don't know, about 1650 or something, apparently. Top half, about 1550. Ah, Tudor. Went to Paris. Anyway, he died before she was born. She was born in 1890, he died in 1890. Probably never even knew his wife was pregnant. You've got Mrs. Fife as a young girl.
I love the way they try and cover up with
yes. Yes.
Ooh.
Do you change the subject then?
Yeah, they do, yes.
We can save games, right?
Really high pitch.
Oh, Palladian Hall. Ooh.
It's quite amazing, isn't it?
Ooh, ho. Drawing room.
So that's Chippendale. It's not Chippendale, but it's obviously a copy of Chippendale.
Look, this is an amazing doll's house of Windsor Guffel that was Queen Pretty Mary's doll.
sentence.